Now you call yourself a living legend, and that's just fine. You consider yourself a living legend, and that is perfect, because my brother, I made a career out of killing legends.
God damn it, talk to him, Randy.
Now get the guns, the drugs from my generation.
So if you think what I've done with the Intercontinental Championship is historic, just watch and see what I'm going to do.
Gunther is the heavyweight champion. I'm missing Priest already.
Because in this ring, I am above everybody here. I am ready and prepared.
Why is this man talking crazy like
and
this?
And everything.
Now you got your title shot at SummerSlam because you beat me at King of the Ring.
We getting that rematch.
King of the Ring.
No, he didn't.
The people know it.
Yeah, we do.
I know it. Hell, even Triple H knows it. Now, my shoulder flat down on the mat for the 1-2-3. It's the referee's decision. That's final, and I get that. I've been here long enough to know that I need to respect that fact. But
talk to him,
Triple
Randy.
H saw the footage, and Triple H knows that there needs to be a Gunther Orton sequel.
Talk to him, Randy.
Triple H told the world that there would be a Gunther Orton part two.
He did.
And that's exactly why I am here tonight. I am calling that in. Now you call yourself a living legend, and that's just fine. You consider yourself a living legend, and that is perfect, because my brother, I made a career out of killing legends.
God damn it, talk to him, Randy.
And at Bash in Berlin, I'm gonna do it again, and I'm gonna walk out of Germany. I'm gonna walk out of your home country, the new world heavyweight champion.
That man said your home country.
At the King of the Ring, left a little stain on my record. So if those voices in your head tell you that you can beat me in Berlin, I have to tell you, your voices are wrong. I accept.
Okay. Thank you, Gunther, for giving us the match that we wanted to see. Talk to that man, Randy. Well, he think he talking too, man. Who y'all think we finna have? We finna have a Gunther reign for the World Heavyweight Champion? Or will we see the legend killer himself, Randy Orton, some new hardware? Let's get it, man. Hit the subscribe if you ain't subscribed already. Hit that like button also.